Hello everyone. Welcome back to the Universe Sandbox channel. In this video, we will simulate the crash of the legendary battleship Admiral Nakhimov using the Floating Sandbox computer game. In the Floating Sandbox game, we can create various crash scenarios, including the crash of Admiral Nakhimov. We can choose different crash scenarios, such as a collision with another ship, a collision with rocks, an explosion, flooding, or exposure to weather conditions. As a result of the collision, the ship of Admiral Nakhimov began to collapse and sank. We were able to see all the details of the crash thanks to realistic physics that recreate the behavior of objects in the water. And for this, watch the video to the end and you will see possible variations of the crash.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and put the bell icon so you don't miss new videos. Thank you. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and put the bell icon so you don't miss new videos.